mechanism for like T for cancer treatment, and for also like for other many other treatment of other diseases.
So this is actually one of our lecture on Harvard, talking about the, we call it nature born what harmonism, because T we believe is like to make the world more harmony. So this is another one at Harvard, we're calling about Bohi T, the bridge of the world T history. I'm not sure how many of you, where are you guys from?
Italy.
Oh, Italy. Okay, good. So like, this one is, we're talking about the poor T at Harvard. So, I mean, the World T Day, we also do a lot of lectures, we have a lot of, like, how do you say, T testing events, and also like MIT, last time, Professor Du, he comes directly from China. His plan was to fly to Canada the second day. Mm-hmm. He changed his plan and fly here. And he offered a lecture on like also like GCD is a type of T polyphenol, the main T polyphenol, like used for cancer treatment. So he's presenting his research on T and cancer prevention, also for anti radiation. Yeah. And also this is some of our lecture and key tasting experience over there. We also like hosting some events, like we're playing like Chinese piano. We say Hu Qin. And Elaine is also actually one of them. She's still here today.
Yes, I think Chinese.
So like that one is like actually I was offering lecture at BU. Those are two BU professors. And then also like since we are in Boston, we have a lot of